massive oak out of the way as the castle grew. You'll notice the hillsides are also covered with grasses. With the winter rains, these grasses turn a rich green. In the summer and fall, they change color to a golden brown. Mr. Hurst filled these pastures with his exotic zoo animals. In his day, guests traveling this road would have passed by antelopes, yaks, giraffes, llamas, water buffalo, bison, and more than 100 other species.